Guess what time of year it is, y'all? We're gonna play some classic Doom Christmas. So I wonder how everybody's doing today. Hope y'all are looking forward to your Christmas coming up soon. I used to play Christmas mods every year when I was younger because it was just, you know, they were funny. I was in the mood for it, you know. I'm not like a Christmas super fan or anything, but the Doom Christmas mods were often funny as hell to me. Whoa. This sounds really jazzy if you think about it. I did have to change it for my Arachno sound font because I'm using the MIDIs for this. Because the Arachno sound font was adding weird like sound effects and stuff to it. Do it that way. Screw it. I don't care. You know, I thought the middle difficulty had all the stuff still there, you know? Yeah, I know it's an old exploit, but hey, if it works, it works. This is some goofy shit. I love it. Goofy, cheesy shit. Which is what you need to kind of cleanse your palate and your soul a little bit every year. That rabbit gets shit on every frickin' Doom game. And Santa's skull is all over the walls. Shotgun with a bow wrapped around it. Yeah. Wish I was a better shot there, but oh well. Where's that punk ass at?
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Yeah, I don't play too much of this. I just felt like it was appropriate, you know? Perfect time of year to give something like this a shot. Ow. Oh yeah, there's one more thing I need to grab. I think I need to grab it, don't I? Oh yeah, a couple things actually. Alright, I think that's it. We're moving on. I don't want to put y'all to sleep anymore with more Silent Night. Kind of surprised they didn't make the heavy chain gunners the Santas. Oh well. Come on, you two. Did Sprint get reduced? Ah, shit. Come on. I'm gonna come back for the health. Oh yeah, that's right. There's also the... Yeah. There's that too. I forgot about that. Damn it. Come on, bitches. Excuse me. I believe that takes care of all of them, but I do have some items to go grab real quick. Look at you run around in the shit. Yeah, I understand Doom Kid. I don't know if Doom Kid did his own versions of the MIDIs or had help with it, but whatever it is, picked or made, he did a pretty good job. Made all these classic Doom 2 levels feel very Christmassy. Sometimes it is good to just play good old-fashioned Doom. Don't need to always be brutal to have a good time. I said, I think it's just cute as hell. I know, I couldn't resist. The end of the song is right there. Thank you. Sounds like a harpsichord. Hoping not touch that and actually just use it. Anybody else? Anybody else moving? Door-to-door shotgun salesman. Here's your free sample. And your free sample. And your free sample. You get one too. You get one too. And you. My question is, why would, you know, demons want to even screw with Christmas? They always want to screw with Christmas or something, you know? Okay, so this ain't the difficulty level I thought it was, but oh well, I'm still playing through it. They're basically like floating ornaments. Doesn't matter how I got in there. I normally can get in there without, you know, the normal way, but I just didn't feel like dealing with it. Alright. I think I've left some people alive. That's right. the whole little maze area. Well, he shoved that shotgun right in his mouth and told him to chew. I do believe... Nope, that's not everybody. Yes, your default melee weapon is a giant candy cane that you wallop people with. Where are the other monsters at? What am I leaving alive? Got all the secrets. Huh. Huh. I guess I leave this level with a deficit, because I can't... I think I've killed everything I normally would kill. No, not that bad, but moving onwards. Saw him, you would even think it glows. I thought I turned aim assist off. I'll save you up. The irony is all that plasma ammo they get from just having shot a bunch of it at them. Thank you. I'll come back over there. Damn bullet sponges, them skeletons. I do miss having a melee button. You broed too hard together and died together. Who's next? Still got one more enemy left. That's enough for the almighty shotgun to handle. I know I left some secrets, but again, the music just ended perfectly. Gotta go with it. And this will be the final level I'm playing with. Oh, that hurt. Which one was the Megasphere? Of course, I hit every switch but the one I need. Ha 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 ha. Dead simple. One of the more eloquent and I think sometimes underappreciated levels of Doom 2. Because the ending's right there. If you can get to it, you can get to it. But you gotta dodge all that hellfire just to survive. But this is pretty much it for me. Thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a wonderful afternoon and a Merry Christmas. Be kind to each other, you hear me? If y'all ain't having fun, you ain't doing it right.